listening? Okay. Grass grows, birds fly, sun shines, and brother, I hurt people.
Oh! RNC is a reflection of the communities we serve.
Regardless of race, gender, religion, or sexual orientation, you are welcome here.
Allegations are shocking that for years, uniformed officers with the Royal Newfoundland Constabulary were offering to drive women home from downtown St. John's and instead sexually assaulted them. Some of the allegations were exposed in court when a judge sentenced Constable Doug Snellgrove to 4 years in prison for sexually assaulting a woman at her home while on duty. But a lawsuit filed in the Supreme Court of Newfoundland and Labrador suggests Snellgrove was not an isolated example. The women have chronically suffered acute and irreparable psychological harm and other severe impairments and disabilities, including substance abuse, loss of enjoyment of life, and humiliation and betrayal due to having been sexually battered.
Thank you.